The St. Lawrence River.
Giant smallmouth.
We're on the St. Lawrence River.
Giant smallmouth.
You know, northern smallmouth is just something that you have to fish.
It's the motherland of giant smallmouth.
The St. Lawrence River, home of giant smallmouth.
Yep. Oh, this dude is right off the bank. Oh my gosh.
Ever since I fell in love with bass fishing, I've wanted to go north and catch a big smallmouth. And here we are.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Barrett Bassin. We're in the beautiful state of New York catching smallmouth bass, and we've been catching them on these drop shots like you're about to see in this video. So stay tuned, and it's going to be a great video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Keep fishing. We'll see you on water. Peace.
Out of the water for like a month.
There's one.
Yep.
Oh, this dude, he's right off the bank. Oh my gosh.
Keep going. Hold on. Holy smoke.
Dude.
I wish I could get in there farther.
Right on the bank.
Wow.
Come on, get out of there.
There you go. Ski him on in. Ski him on in. Watch the cameras. Yes.
Heck yeah.
Give me some.
Yes, sir.
On the vibrating jig.
Yes, sir.
Oh, he's not dead. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Shallow as heck, dude.
Oh.
That's crazy.
It's a freaking nice fish.
That's an awesome fish.
Heck yeah. Sick. We'll grab the picture.
Yeah.
Sheesh. That bass was a blessing. Be free, buddy.
So shallow.
That's why I was kind of surprised I caught it. I was like, okay. It's gonna fall right on him.
What?
It's right on him.
Get him. Got him?
Yeah.
That's a nice one.
Wow, I think it's really dark.
There you go.
Yeah,
see that nice picture
of
you, this one.
Yes. Heck yeah.
Look at that smallie, my friend. Wow, that thing is
oh,
so dark.
Oh yeah, that
dark.
Thing is so dark.
Gee,
wow.
Show my camera that one. That's a dark fish.
Holy crap.
That is crazy.
Talk about a brown one.
Uh-huh, that's a brown one. Alrighty. Louis nabbed one on the drop shot. Again, like I said, these fish are on beds today, and so the drop shot is the best way because smallmouth like to be a little bit more off the bottom in that water column. So drop shot's the best,
Bruh. The
best way to catch them. But it's not only just a bed fishing bait. If it catches the boulders and the grass out there, and drop shot would still be the best way to catch them. That'll be a PB.
Yeah.
I'll wait for it. It might. Yeah. What's it sitting at?
It was like 418, okay. 420.
We'll do 4.2. Yeah, just call it
420.
He's really terribly difficult. We get your camera?
Yeah.
Hey, new PB? Give me some of that.
PB, freaking real dark one. Heck yeah.
Heck yeah, that's right. That's like a fat one.
Mine's stuck.
Oh no. Got him. Oh, I saw him bolt after it off the bed. Man, that goose is making weird noise. He's like, you shouldn't be here. I see him. Do you see him? He's on the right side of the bed.
I did see him.
he is a nicer one, dude. That's a much nicer fish. Good spot. Nice spot. Okay, yeah, drop right in the middle of that block. Perfect. And he... Oh,
my gosh. No. My... Oh, I got him.
You got him. I knew you got him.
Yeah. Dude, my bail like opened in the middle of that.
Digging? Digging, you say? Maybe it's one of the baits. Save the heartache.
Let's try them just for the fun of it.
There we go.
Oh,
nice fish.
Heck yeah.
That's one heck of a fish. Hold my cat to the camera. Beautiful small one, my friend. That's a 4-pounder.
Nice chunk right there.
Love it.
Heck yeah.
On the old drop shot with the Strike King Z2 fluke. I'll have that linked in the description below. It's my favorite bed fishing smallmouth soft plastic. Gets them almost every time, unless of course they don't want the drop shot. Beautiful.
It's a real nice one.
Yeah, I love it.
Heck yeah.
Although I'm sure somebody on Table Rock will disagree with
me. I'm sure somebody on Table Rock has caught a fish, a smallie this size.
There's plenty of smallies that are 4 pounds on this Table Rock. But you open them up for me. Thank you. Boom. And, oh, a little wrong, 3.75.
Yep, right there.
Yeah, let me get
dark spot right there.
Yeah, let me get a spot walk going. Okay, right in the dark, in the middle dark spot, yeah. Well, and he ate it.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Stay pinned, baby. Stay pinned. Come here. Holy crap! He hammered it. Do that. Don't do that.
Get it. Oh no!
No.
Stinking chunker dude.
Stinking chunker dookie.
Chunky monkey.
Yeah, he was not coming off.
Good. Good to hear. Don't bend that hook. There we go. Hold him.
Oh, there you go. Bye bye.
This is
legit.
Not worth getting the camera for this guy. Yeah, pretty colors though. Pretty colored fish.
No.
Come on. You dingus. You dingus. You dingus. Thank you. Oh gosh. Thank you. Got ourselves another one. Sleeve is all kinds of wet. And drop shot was all kinds of stuck. Beautiful fish right there, folks. Gee. Thank you, buddy. Your wife
bought? Yeah, I didn't flip that way.
Not a bad one.
Wasn't really fishing for one.
Wow. Gosh. Loose and drag a little bit. Wrong way, I think. There you go.
There we go.
Lucas has got one, folks. But it's not a 5-pounder.
Not a 5-pounder.
Running the nets, are they?
save you your feet wet.
It's true.
Come on. Nice. What do we got? 3 pounder?
Yeah,
three.
Until
right now, I wasn't seeing what I like. But this bed's also 9 feet, so it's a lot shallower than the ones we were just catching in there.
Pretty fish. There's one.
Hey, what you got? What is that? Is that a rock bass? It's a rock bass.
Oh.
He got himself a rock.
Got a rock bass.
That's fine.
Absolute giant.
That's a giant.
It's a nice little rock bass. He's a little fat guy.
Uh-oh, I got a backlash. That is a fat guy.
Got a belly on him. Ew, dude, he's jizzing on me. He was spawning down there.
Possibly.
There's one. Got him. Oh my gosh, they're just schooled up here. Freaking,
oh my goodness.
They're piled, boy.
They're piled.
I feel like I'm crappie fishing. Another one. Dang, boy.
Keeping them alive for later.
What's up, guys? Out here throwing a bud jig on rock points. Them rock bass.
So far, I've not been impressed with the reel, but I also had to do something wrong.
Got him.
Rock bass?
Yep. Dude, I'm just out here. Dude, I could get us a full meal right now. Out here slaying.
Where are you guys from?
Texas.
Texas?
Oh, I'm not fishing the tournament.
Hey. Another one.
One starts tomorrow out of Messina.
Yeah.
Nah, let's get out of here.
Caught more rock bass than bass today.
A little spinneroski.
All right, guys, that's a wrap. We caught some fish. We caught some big smallies.
Yeah, Tyler. Only one day though.
Yeah. You know, the other couple days was a little tough, but it's what happens when it's blowing 25 miles an hour and you're on a river and it's just ripping. So, thank you guys for tuning in, and this has been an episode of Barrett Bassin. And thank you guys to Tyler.
Peace out.
Go check out the channel.
Do it.
Tyler's Real Fishing. You know who it is. Anyways, we'll see you in the next one. Peace.